To young black women, I just want to thank you for your strength and your continued perseverance. I also want to thank you and let you know that you are not your circumstance. And that goes to my future daughter, and that goes to my sisters, and whatever situation that you guys are going through right now, and whatever you're feeling. And when you feel alone, there is somebody out there, and there is also God that is willing to hear you and to walk with you. And I just thank you guys for your patience, for getting up and doing it all over again every day like nothing happened the day before. That's strength, that's magic, and that's power. And you guys are powerful.